A convenience store owner in New Bedford, Massachusetts, took on a knife-wielding robber Friday, first with a broomstick and then with a display rack. The robber and an accomplice finally left the store without anything. The store owner says, listen, he works 14 hours a day. He wasn't about to give anything to the robber. He said, Charlie, why should I hand over my money? I'm thinking, because he has a knife and he's threatening your life.
That would be a good reason.
That might be a good reason.